So, I just want to point out something now, which is never recognized, never acknowledged. And what it is that it was men who saved us in World War II. And it's the reason that we're not all speaking German today. I'm thinking that men did the fighting and the dying and the suffering for all of us. And this fact is not acknowledged. The sacrifices that men made to keep us all safe. They're always referred to as soldiers or personnel, whatever. They're never acknowledged as being men. And I'm doing that now. I'm acknowledging the fact that it was men who saved us during the Second World War. And I think this should be pointed out.